Star forward Mallory Ladd is Valparaiso bound next season, and now Lady Tigers guard Natalie Cohlmeyer has Division I credentials as well. Cohlmeyer has verbally committed to play for Belmont University in Nashville after averaging double figures in points to go with 3 rebounds and 3 assists per game for Memorial last season. Natalie was a key contributor to Memorial's Class 3A state championship title back in March. Now she'll head to the Music City after trying to help the Lady Tigers repeat.
I just fell in love with the Christian community and coaches on the whole coaching staff. I just fell in love with them and the basketball program and just the school in general. They had everything I was looking for, and I love the location in Nashville, so I'm just so excited to be able to go there. All those facilities are brand new. Everything is just built up, and it's just growing, and that's just a really good aspect that I liked about it, that it's just a growing community, and I'm glad to be part of it.
For high school athletes being recruited, there are several ways to handle the process. Choose a school early, wait till after your senior year, or do it during the off season. Natalie Cohlmeyer made her selection before her senior campaign at Memorial High School. The talented guard verbally committing to Belmont University today. Belmont is located in Nashville and plays out of the Ohio Valley Conference. I talked with Natalie tonight about the relief and being done with recruiting and why Belmont was the right choice.
Oh, it's just nice to have all my hard work pay off and know that everything that I did was just ended up in a scholarship. I'm just so excited to have it out of the way and be able to relax for my senior year. It felt like home. I had that feeling that I was belong there, and that's where I was supposed to go. And the Christian community was a big part for me. Coach Zell and the coaching staff, and just everything is brand new in the program, and I fell in love with it.